both superstars come into this matchup with a lot to prove.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Oh, nasty impact.
Facebuster.
What a boot!
Beautiful technique.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Champ not looking good right now. But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb.
Ooh, what impact.
You gotta like her chances now. Did you guys feel that?
And the shoulder's up in time.
She's still in this one.
She comes up big with the reversal.
Ooh!
At the off. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
See if she has it in her.
Incoming.
Get her go. Bump handle. Going for powerbomb.
But can she follow up?
Shinoku driver. And she's toying with her now. She wants it one more time. Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Oof. A high risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
She can close the door.
We got a cover.
In the history books, we've got a new champion.
Here is your winner and new Intercontinental Champion, Grace.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I could watch them go at it each and every week.